It was a clap.
Oh.
It was a clap.
It was a clap.
You can clap. You are a tiger tonight.
Yes, I am. I am a cheetah. I don't know what I am, actually.
I think you are a tiger. And I love this outfit.
Oh, thank you.
Jeremy Scott.
Yes, it is Jeremy Scott.
Jeremy. We love you, Jeremy.
We love you, Jeremy. We are here in Parklife backstage with the one and only Busy P. Welcome to the show, mate.
And I am with the one and only...
Buzzy.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm really well.
You good?
I'm really well.
So yes, we are in Brisbane.
Mm-hmm.
In the jungle.
We are. We're in the still of the night.
Yeah.
You have two roles here at Parklife.
Oh, la 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 la.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to have two roles. I don't know what's going on, you know.
DJ and host.
What am I doing here if I am the host?
You're taking time out to spread the love with the rest of Australia.
Oh,
yeah?
Spreading love. It's all about that.
Is that right?
It's all about that.
I like it a lot. Now, I would like to actually anoint you with the title because you are here for Parklife as the official host. Can we call you President, Prince, or Prime Minister?
Oh, whoa. This is like, not embarrassing, flattering, no? When you get red.
Yes.
What the world?
You're flattered?
Not flattered, a bit shy, you know?
Oh, yeah? You're a bit shy?
Yeah. I don't know, no, I'm definitely not the president. I don't know. I like a mascot. You know mascot?
Mascot?
Yeah, you know
it's... No, that's not big enough. It's not big enough.
It's way big enough, you know, for what I'm doing.
No.
I'm just on stage, you know, shouting some names behind a microphone to some young kids who are completely drunk.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't be a president for that.
Yes, you can. President Busy P. Also,
the head
of Ed Banger Records.
We'll see.
You're a very busy man.
Of techno.
Very, very busy man. Actually, you've been skateboarding on stage as well. So add that to your portfolio.
Yeah, this...
Can you bring it over?
Go skateboard?
Go get it. Is he skateboard here at Parklife?
Can we show boobs on the TV?
Yeah, why not? Yeah. They're covered. It's all good. What does it say?
What does that mean? It's the name of a skateboarder.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
cool.
Amazing skateboarder.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, but just, you know what? I'm here for 2 weeks in Australia by myself, and when I want to ride outside the hotel, you know, it's good to have a board, you know, ride. I'm not like a professional skateboarder. I'm just taking it, you know, to chill. Cruising, we call it.
And then on stage,
I took it on stage, and it was funny because people didn't see my feet, so they were thinking I was flying, you know?
Ah, they're like Busy P. You know, it's part of... an invisible hoverboard.
Yes, hoverboard.
Hoverboard. I like it. I like it a lot.
Where are you from?
Me?
Yeah.
I was born in London, raised here in Australia. My dad from Ghana. My mum's Chinese Malaysian.
No way.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
What a crazy tiger we have here.
Yeah.
But are you from Brisbane or from Sydney?
Born with spots.
Melbourne. St Kilda are playing tonight.
Ah!
It's the grand final.
Yeah, yeah. Do you know what the result is?
No, I don't know nothing about Australian football, but I've seen all the previews on TV.
Do you want me to tell you what happened? Because news just in. Geelong won by a goal.
Who won?
Geelong, Cats.
The other one.
Meow.
No way.
The other team.
They beat St Kilda.
Yes!
Is it a good news?
Rightfully so.
Is it a good
news?
Sorry,
St Kilda fans. This is great news for me, anyway. It's great news for...
Someone is playing Justice.
Hey!
Mastercraft.
Justice. Let's talk about
Justice. I should be there.
You should be there, but you're here. I'm sorry. You hear this song many times, though, D-A-N-C-E. Yeah. You do.
So, what do you want me to tell you about Justice?
Okay, so the new record by Justice. I think there was a fence jumper. Can somebody get that fence jumper?
Come in, guys. Come in for free.
So you did manage Justice.
Yeah, I'm still. But I have a label called Ed Banger Records in Paris.
Mm-hmm.
And on my label, I've sung. I got Uffie, I got Sebastian, DJ Mehdi, Mr. Wazo, on and on and on and on. Uh-huh. And Justice is, of course, the main act of the label.
Yeah.
And we traveled pretty much in Australia 2 times with them. We did some brilliant tour, Parklife 2007.
Yes, we were there.
Which was a great souvenir. And right now, the boys, they are in studio working for other people, making music for some French rock bands.
Oh.
And soon, I think this winter, they're going to start working on their own album.
Yes.
And so I can't promise any Justice album for the next year, you know, maybe 2007 or something.
Oh, right.
Yeah, they need to take their time. I'm not in a rush, you know, so.
You mean 2011?
Yes.
Hang on. Is it true that the new record will kind of be like a rock record?
I have no idea. They didn't start it yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No ideas have even flown yet?
No.
Oh, I can't tell. So many.
Maybe it's going to be a reggae album.
Reggae. Justice doing reggae. I can see
doing
that.
Doing raga. Let's spread the word, you know.
Okay.
Like that, you know, some internet site like In The Mix will spread, you know, shitty information. Yeah, they're going to be Justice going reggae.
Quoting you, of course.
And no, right now, like this year, we will be busy with Uffy. We just finished Uffy album.
Oh,
for sure.
Fantastic.
So the date is Valentine's Day 2010.
Great. She going to come out to Australia again?
I hope so.
She rocked it last time. Yeah. She did a really good job. Yeah.
So now the album is done. And she's first she needs to have the album out and a baby out.
She's pregnant?
Yes, she is.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Oh my God, yeah. Her first child.
So.
How old is she now?
She's 21.
Quite young. Oh wow, yeah. 21 with a baby on the way.
A busy year for little Uffy, yeah.
Oh dear.
The album is great. I'm really, really happy. And we've been all waiting for it for so long. Mm-hmm. So now it's done.
Great.
It's in my iPod. Ready to get out.
Bring it on. Now, okay, we're spreading the Kanye-ism love across today's show.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a book out.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you and you're welcome. Yeah, because you've worked with him kind of inadvertently, Somi.
Yeah,
with,
exactly. Somi did his video for Good Life, which won like a lot of awards and stuff like that, which was funny because we met Kanye through this embarrassing video music award in Europe when Kanye jumped on stage in 2006.
Oh, was this for Simeon?
For Simeon to steal a trophy from Justice. It was embarrassing, but finally we became friends. We did some jobs together and then he did it again.
Yes, he has done it again. Oops.
Oops.
Oops. You know, sometimes you can't help it, I guess. Well, I just wanted to read out a quote from Kanye's book, but I'm sure that you know about it. But page number 11.
Oh, I wonder. I love this track. And I wonder, did you know what it means? Alors, tell me.
Okay. The best sees the best, Kanye West.
Wow.
If you know you're the best, it only makes sense for you to surround yourself with the best. No exceptions.
What? Do I have to say if I'm agree or not?
Yeah, discuss.
I don't care.
You don't care?
No, me, like, he's sometimes going like, he's in his own world, you know? And I let him travel alone on this one, you know?
Yeah, right. Nice. Ah, nice. Yeah, it's nice and diplomatic of you, Busy P. You are taking the president role very, very well. That's all right. Okay.
Now he's playing some Daft Punk.
Yeah.
Mastercraft on the air stage.
Oh, yeah.
Playing all the best tunes.
Yeah, they love you. That's why they're doing it. They want to play nice French artists because they know that you're watching. You're overlooking everything.
Should we go on stage now?
Sure, let's go on stage right now. Okay, if you request a music video first and then we'll jump out.
Oh, sure. I have to choose a video?
Yeah. Anything old, anything new?
I will choose... what can I choose? You know what? I'm not going to be that original because I'm often choosing a Beastie Boys video.
Okay.
Let's choose Beastie Boys' Sabotage,
Yay!
Directed by Spy Jones. And it's an amazing video, of course.
I love it. Thank you, Busy P. Let's go. Let's head on stage
again. Let's get on stage.
All right.
Peace.